should be there for Raw, and I'm hoping she'll be sexy as ever. Sorry. Okay,
Ready.
so, love her. I love you, Paige. Okay, so Wrestle Kingdom 12 is this Wednesday, I think. I don't know.
Oh.
So, that's well, it's Wednesday night, Thursday morning.
Oh, okay.
Because it's in Japan. So,
Damn it.
I love New Japan. I'm not gonna lie. I'm not like I don't know everything about it, but he doesn't. He's never. He watched his first ever New Japan match on Wednesday with me.
And it was pretty good. I mean, you were there, obviously. You saw that how I was kind of, picking it apart a little bit, but at the end, I was kind of like, okay, I see, I see.
So, as someone who's never watched a New Japan show in your life, what is your excitement level, if any, for the show?
I'm actually really excited. I mean, I never saw Naito fight.
Naito.
Naito, whatever fuck his name is. See
Yeah,
what I
you're
mean?
adding extra letters and stuff. I know Japanese names are hard to say.
Yeah, I
Because
know.
there's like letters in there that you're not supposed to say, and
Exactly.
I know. So, Naito.
Naito. I never seen him wrestle, but the match that I saw was Okada versus Evil, and that match was actually pretty good. So seeing Okada fight, it makes me want to see this, how the ending of the storyline is, because the storyline is Okada is kind of the cocky, arrogant kind of champion, right?
Well, okay, so what's going on right now is Naito's the cool, he's the cool heel at this point. Everyone loves
Yeah.
Naito. Okada's been the fun-loving, cocky baby face for over a year now. He's been the champion since Dominion last year, so that's been almost a year and a half at this point.
Yeah.
Longest reigning champion, and he's kind of turning a little heel, a little heelish, because I think he knows that Naito's probably going to be the more popular person in this match, so he's kind of being a little heelish, and we'll see how that turns out in the match if Okada does anything dastardly, if Gato gets involved. But hopefully this is just a straightforward match. They can go for like 40 minutes and it's just going to be phenomenal.
See, and I actually would like to see that match. So, I'm not saying it's, like holy shit, like I'm dying to see it, but it's something that has caught my attention, and I'm actually excited to say that I get to watch it come Thursday morning.
Will you see it Thursday morning? Will you go out on the internet? Will you buy New Japan World for this?
I thought I was coming over here, damn it.
In the morning?
Yes.
All right. I mean, we'll see what happens. But the thing that all the Americans and all the North American people are salivating over, all the marks are creaming over,
Really? I didn't know this.
is Omega versus Jericho. Jericho wrestling
Uh-oh.
outside of WWE for the first time in nearly 20 years. And he is going up against Kenny Omega in a no disqualification match. Rumors have it, Jericho, this might not be a one-off. He might have other matches in New Japan. So what do you think will happen? And how are you, what are you looking forward to? How much are you looking forward to in this match since you do know who Chris Jericho is?
Well, I creamed right when you said that. No. When he first showed up at New Japan, I was kind of like, oh, dude, Jericho's gonna kick ass, whatever. He's gonna, beat Kenny, whatever. But then thinking about it, and now how you just said it's not gonna be a one-off, and I've read things where they're possibly an open door for talents to kind of go between. I'm
Kenny
thinking.
Omega, Royal
I mean, I'm not gonna say
Rumble.
yes. I mean.
It's not gonna happen.
Would you be surprised if that happened, though?
Of course, I'd be surprised if it happens. It's not gonna happen.
How do you know?
I just know
He
it's not gonna.
was at the training center for what, like a year before, so
So, I mean,
it's not like he's not.
okay, Okada was backstage for Raw when they were in Long Beach, whatever, in last year. That doesn't mean Okada's signing with WWE at any point.
I mean, I'm not saying that is either, but I'm just saying, I mean, Jericho's kind of like, hey, Kenny, just do this one time, just to, fuck with people, and boom. Fucks with people.
I mean, this. I am really excited for this match. I want to see what they'll do. At first, I was excited for it, but I was like, oh, Jericho's getting up there. Kenny is in the prime of his career. Is it really going to be that great of a match? But now that they've had the storyline built into it, they don't need to do rely so much on floopy doos. They can, especially now it's a no disqualification, it can be more of a brawl, and they can have two or three high spots in the match that will be very memorable, I feel
Do you
like.
see other th 'cause you already know Young Bucks are gonna get involved. You already know it. Do you see anyone coming to help Jericho?
I don't know who Chris. I mean, what is Lance Storm going to show up and help him?
I never know.
I mean, that's the only person that comes to mind that I would think that has no real ties to WWE that would come out and help him, unless there is really, like you said, an open door policy for, maybe, I don't know, AJ Styles comes and helps him or something, which is not going to
Look
happen.
at you, you're
Which is not
fucking.
going to. I couldn't even say it with a straight face, but I don't know. I couldn't think of anybody who would show. I was going to say Kevin Owens, but I don't think. I don't think Chris Jericho has forgiven KO for what he did.
I mean, it's just one of those things where, you know, you already, it's a no DQ match, so the Young Bucks are gonna get involved. You already know it. If they don't, then that's a surprise to me. So then it's
maybe Cody turns on Kenny. They've been building that up a little bit. Maybe Cody comes out and turns on Kenny, and I don't know.
Goes back to WWE.
Yeah, but no. There's also some other good matches on here. Goto versus Suzuki, hair versus hair. Goto has luscious hair.
Better than mine?
Probably. Nice black, jet black hair.
Oh, damn.
Young Bucks versus Roppongi 3K, four-way junior match with Skrull, Will Ospreay, I want to say Kota Ibushi. God damn it, I'm terrible with names. They all run
together. You're terrible with names. That's a Naito.
Naito?
Yeah.
Yeah. And Takahashi and all that good fun stuff. So it'll be a great show, even though it'll be in the middle of the night and it'll be like a 5-hour show. Hopefully, I can stay awake for the entire thing. Because
you're gonna be up.
No, of course. Because last year I tried and I was unsuccessful because I wanted to be awake and enjoy everything, and it was the right decision. Well, luckily, there was no spoilers and I didn't know anything.
I'll bring over beer, keep your ass up, and we'll be fine.
Well, if you give me beer, I'll be more sleepy.
Oh.
But anyways.
Okay.
So yes. So on to Raw, John Cena.